At the Scheiber Arena, the second quarter-final in the women's ice hockey was between Switzerland and host country Russia. The winner would go on to play Canada in the semi-finals. Although Switzerland hadn't won any of their games at Sochi 2014, they'd been in the group with the highest-ranked teams. This was the first time they'd play a country ranked lower than them. Russia had won all their group games, but there was no clear favourite to win the match. With home advantage, the Russians, playing in the white shirts, had two power plays in the first period. The second saw Switzerland's Alina Miller sent to the penalty box for body checking. Despite the one-player advantage and a flurry of shots on goal, the score remained 0-0. Switzerland have never finished higher than fifth at an Olympic Winter Games, but after 10 minutes they took the lead as Stephanie Marty fired in this goal from long range. The Swiss then got their first power play when Russia's Alexandra Kapustina was sent to the penalty box for hooking. The Russians survived the 2 minutes, and before the end of the period, they were saved from conceding a second goal when goaltender Anna Prugova used her leg to block this Swiss shot. In the second period, there was a worrying moment for the Swiss team. Their goaltender Florence Schelling was knocked to the ice after a collision with Russia's Yekaterina Smoltseva. Schelling's performances had received praise throughout the Olympic tournament. After being assessed by the Swiss medical team, it was decided she could play on. Of the two countries, Russia enjoyed more time in possession, but Switzerland had this chance from Phoebe Stans denied by the goal bar. In the third period, the home crowd sang out for Russia as the team tried to draw the game level. Russia still had more shots on goal, but each one was saved by Swiss goalie Schelling. The normally calm face of Russia coach Mikhail Chekhanov had started to change as he tried to inspire his team. With 3.5 minutes to play, Russia had had 40 shots on goal during the game compared to Switzerland's 26, but Russia still couldn't score from their chances. With the clock against the Russians, they took off their goaltender to play with an extra forward player, but they lost the puck and the Swiss scored in the empty net to seal the win. Laura Stadler with the goal to take the match 2-0. Russia would not be able to win a medal at their home Olympic Games. Switzerland would go on to meet Canada in the semi-finals.